USA Today offices in Virginia had to be evacuated today due to concerns about a man with a weapon there. According to Fairfax County Police, a 911 caller reported seeing a man at the building with a weapon. But there have been no reports of any type of shooting or attack. And a few hours after the initial call, police were confirming that they did not find evidence of any acts of violence. USA Today and its publisher, Gannett, take up two towers in the area for news operations and corporate functions.